their numbers, mate. Right? Yeah. Oh,
cheers, guys. Good to see you.
Thanks everyone for the support, we really appreciate it. 3 points and a clean sheet, up the Gills.
Mentality, the players that came into the team were very good, the lads that came out of the team were even better because they understand that they have to rotate. We scored good goals at key moments. First half was excellent, was on the counter attack, we took care of the ball, we had it, we were good with it. Second half, we just turned it over too cheaply and when they threw a culture into the wind and put sort of four or five players in the front line against that back four, then it became difficult on the overload.